Hello everybody, let's quickly revise few transformation of sentences. Begin with in spite, despite. Arun was weak, but he passed the examination. In spite of being weak, Arun passed the examination. Despite being weak, Arun passed the examination. Point to be noted, with in spite we have of, but despite comes alone. And in both cases, placing comma is compulsory. Begin with as soon as, no sooner and hardly. When the guests arrived, the lights went off. As soon as the guests arrived, the lights went off. No sooner did the guests arrive than the lights went off. When you begin with as soon as, placing comma is compulsory. But when you begin with no sooner, instead of comma, you need to place than. As the tenses passed, place did after no sooner, and verb 1, that is arrive, after the guests. Hardly had the guests arrived when the lights went off. In case of hardly, as the tenses passed, we need to place had after hardly, and V3 verb, that is arrived, after the guests. And in place of than, we need to place when. Begin with unless. If you do not confess your guilt, you will be punished. Unless you confess your guilt, you will be punished. Point to be noted, unless is a negative word, you can't place not with it. Begin with although. Notwithstanding, he is hardworking, yet he earns little. Although he is hardworking, he earns little. Notwithstanding the fact that he is hardworking, he earns little. In both cases, placing comma is compulsory. Begin with but for. If you had not supported me, I would have lost the election. But for your support, I would have lost the election. But for is a negative word, so you can't place not with it. Preferably, but for takes a noun after it. Comma is compulsory, and the latter portion generally remains same. Use 2. He is so old that he cannot walk. He is too old to walk. The girl is so beautiful that she is admired by all. The girl is too beautiful not to be admired by all. Too is a negative word, and so one should be very careful while using it. For example, he is so old that he cannot walk is a negative sentence, as we have cannot. So when you use too in your answer, the meaning remains same. Whereas the second sentence, the girl is so beautiful that she is admired by all, is an affirmative one. So when you use only two, the meaning changes. To keep the meaning intact, you need to place not with it. Begin with not only but also and besides. John is wise and industrious. Not only is John wise but also industrious. Besides being wise, John is industrious. When you begin with not only, the auxiliary verb has to be used before the subject. Here is the auxiliary verb is used before the subject, John. Begin with in the event of and owing to. She could not attend the meeting as she was sick. In the event of her sickness, she could not attend the meeting. Owing to her sickness, she could not attend the meeting. In both cases, we place noun after the phrases. Use nevertheless. In the face of several difficulties, he continued. He met several difficulties, nevertheless, he continued. Nevertheless is used like but. Use lest. If you do not work hard, you will be unsuccessful. Work hard lest you should be unsuccessful. Lest is a negative word and it takes should after it. These are the few things you need to practice. Solve previous 10 years question papers. Practice narration, voice change, degree of comparison, joining and other grammar exercises. Learn prepositions and phrasal verbs. Last but not least, practice tense passages. If you have any queries, please feel free to write it down in the comment section. Best of luck, guys. I hope you will all come through your exams with flying colors.